Micky, it's a point. Are you relieved after that? You know, with the equaliser coming so late on?
Well, I think mixed emotions, really. I mean, I'm delighted that the lads have came back with sort of 10, 15 minutes to go to get a point. When you score two goals away from home, you usually expect maybe to take a little bit more than that. But listen, it's a real, real tough place to come. They'll make me apologies about how direct that they were, and they'll use their strengths, which is Aachen Fenwar and Tubbs in behind, and they'll cause teams an awful lot of problems. I'd have to say my two centre-halves dealt with them very, very well. The only criticism I'd probably have of us was I don't think that when we did win the ball back, we passed it well enough at times. We never made the pitch big enough. But that's obviously difficult. It's the first game of the season, but we know that we'll get better. But come to Wimbledon and get your first point on the road, we've got to be pleased about.